I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Hey. Where the hell am I? What is this place? What is that? I can sense something from over there. What?
Thank you.
Is this where those copies of me came from? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the I'm almost there, Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Thanks. Why didn't you tell me who you really were? Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
You can't escape, Rose. Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
Why suffer me? How dare you? And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. This will all soon be. This is... There's nothing to fear. Let's see his power. Why do you fight? You are like an insult. Don't resist. There's no shields. You flesh! Offer yourself unto me! It took so much to lure you. Much more incredible! Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
No! Your time is... You will fall.
Being called this world within the Mega Mycete to resurrect. But no matter how many vessels I created, none had the power to reach it. That is why it must be. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Wretch, little girl. Come, be by my side. Shines inside her, makes you the perfect vessel.
Hey, sweetie.
so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you.
I'm back. I'm back.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like it.
I think it does.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
To keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.